Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. It's your girl Leilani Love, and today we switching it up. This is Ashley, aka Kai, and she's an up and coming singer, and she's gonna be shooting her video today, and we're just gonna be doing a little bit behind the scenes. So this is the recording of her interlude, All My Love, and I can't wait to hear like the full song. When y'all hear her voice, like this song was just like so beautiful. Like the way she sings is like a it's just like a cool, chill vibe. Like, especially if you like a 420 friendly person, her vibe is just like all the way lit. Like, I can listen to her songs on repeat. And I'm not just saying this because I worked with her, but seriously. This is her manager, Amani. She's managed by I'm Next Modeling. And it's the whole scene, the whole video shoot was just a vibe. Like, I just really enjoyed vibing with her. This is her beautiful wife. They are such a lovely, beautiful couple. The support her wife gave like throughout the whole process was just so beautiful, guys. I loved it. Y'all gonna wanna check out her music because it's fire. I'm gonna give y'all a little snip, a little tiny snip. Giving you. Yeah, that's it. So here we are at the recording studio where she was filming again. This is a part of her video, Smoke Screens, which is her released on her EP that she's releasing. I'm also going to give a couple scenes from that, from her album release party or her EP release. And this is a little clip of her song, Smoke Screens. Just a little snip. If y'all want to hit a rest, go download her music, Journey to Kai. Okay, like her music is her voice, like gives you chills, like it gives you goosebumps. Her voice is so dope, y'all. And you know what makes it even cooler? Her mother sings too, and her mother does like gospel singing, like from the soul singing, so like she got it naturally. Her videographer is Sertay Jackson. Make sure y'all look him up on Instagram if you need to hire him for videos. He was really dope. His editing was great, and he was very professional. So this song you guys hear in the background is AML, All My Love. I love, love, love this song. Like, I can literally listen to this song with you guys. Y'all make sure y'all check out her music. All right, so now we're gonna jump to her release party where I did her hair and makeup as well. Beautiful as you see. But yes, listen to her vocals, guys. So I need you, need you. Yeah. I may get weary, but never weak. I may cry, but I'll never weep. I may get weary, but never weep. And I may cry, but I'll never weep. Because I need you.
I need tissue. What I've been working on with Leilani and Lash and the whole team. Everybody and anybody that has something to do with tonight, with supporting me, with encouraging me, with motivating me, with telling me, yo, do your thing, yo, that sounds hot, yo, I need this, I got you, studio, thank you. I appreciate y'all, it's all love, couldn't do it without y'all, for real. We're gonna get into my new project. This is Journey to Kai. This is part one. So this is definitely, sorry. This is definitely the beginning. So get ready for part two. There's gonna be a part two. And I hope to see all of you faces there. But yes, I'm gonna get into my visuals for Journey to Kai. So this is my EP. It's available on all major platforms right now. Tidal, Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube, TikTok, all types. So you guys could support, download, stream, buy it, it's $2. Yeah, thank you. But this is Journey to Kai, guys, and we're gonna dim the light.
Thank you. My phone take them pictures, girl. That's probably the same thing, but nah, you probably you can't look better.
I didn't even know.
I like access.
I'm so confused.
I was in the middle of a pose.
Oh, I don't have medical medicine.
It was fire.
So, Hold My Love, which is that's what's playing. This is part one. This is just an interlude. That's on the EP. There will be a part two. Look forward to part two. I have a clothing line coming out. I have masks over here by the bartender, by the bar area. And if you check out the bartender's shirt, she's wearing my logo. These people mask also got my logo. So, I have one for everybody tonight. Make sure you get one before you leave. But this is just the beginning, guys. There's more to come. So we got about a half hour more here to buy. I'm playing my shit for the night. So I hope y'all get tired of it because I'm rocking it. I'm feeling it. I hope y'all feeling it. Thank you again for coming. I really appreciate the love and support. I mean, everything. Yes, guys. So this is pretty much the, you know, the end. Everything just turned out so great. She looked so beautiful. She did such a great job. Like, it was just positive vibes. She had so much support, you know, with Corona, you know, we can't have too many people, but it was just a really great turnout. Everything was just so fun. It was so chill. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all go download her music. All right. And until next time, peace and love.